having managed to extricate ourselves from the stream, we found something else to block our path. Goats and sheep being herded across the high passes of the mountains. And they're not going anywhere.